For as long as man will be the ruthless destroyer of other living beings, he will not find health or peace. Indeed, wholesale the seeds of hatred, murder and brutality will nothing find in his harvest, peace or love. He will only find murder, deceit and lies. When come the day that Americans start to criticize their own, that Americans' capitalist systems start to be critical to their own cruel capitalist ideology. Capitalism works like a bloodsucker. Capitalism is the reason we have so extremely stupid food system. That's so much animals being executed. Capitalist systems around the world does not make rich necessarily. You have a lot of countries that are capitalist countries, but are poor as hell. And it is logical to understand when you understand the basic laws of ecology. You don't can take something out of nothing. The wealth have to come from someplace else. That's basic logic. That's basic reality. Nothing comes from nothing. That's the law of energy conservation. Also, sometimes in contact brings with the law of tropy ecology. But it's also a part of that. Terror. Now, furthermore, guys and girls, when I say that capitalist is a fundamentally insane system, what I mean with that is look around the world. What does American capitalism? It exploits other countries, take their resources, and basically force them in labor. I know when you look to a capitalist lens, you say, oh, that gets works and we get them jobs. And you think people having jobs is a fundamentally good idea. But this is your capitalist dogma. Your blinders, maybe you can say. It forced them into extremely long hour jobs because they're can not sustain to work for just a couple of 40 hours a week because they get so little money from it. And then you are going to blame their government, how your government have blackmailed, most likely. Capitalism works not when you are not a victim. It needs some prey. It is a very predatory system. And when you are not exploiting, as a capitalist system, other people, you have to exploit something else. They're going to the resources of the earth. Here comes the problem with that. This world has a limited amount of finite resources. That means there's a limited amount to take. And when we are around 7.8 billion people on the planet, how are all wanted to live like kings and queens? That's unsustainable. One of the reasons China is now exploiting South Africa is because their people become more rich and they're starting to become more and more and more capitalist. The way I see it, they have to be careful that they don't become a true fascist system, because the boundary between fascist and capitalism is not so very large. You can say capitalism and socialism fused with each other can very possibly turn in one fascist system. Capitalism have one ruthless ideology and try not to deny it. The word capitalism means exploiting as the ideology of exploiting. It has capital, meaning property, plus ism, a belief system. It believes in private ownership, but it also believes in if you are being more rich, you can make more and you have more rights. It is a very elitist system. It rewards people how we've been born in rich families, and it disenfranchised groups who are born in poor families or are just bad luck in life. It does not give a fair game, at least not the way I see it. Because of capitalism, any 2 seconds a child starts from starvation. Because of capitalism, around 84% of all the animals are raised in poor countries by people who be poor, whose feed is given to livestock animals, who be transported to the West because it is far more cheap for capitalist countries to import their animal flesh from poor countries. That's because of capitalism.